Look, you, a human from the planet Earth.
How handsome he is.
His color is returning. He seems to be waking up.
Where am I? Who are you?
Please, don't be afraid.
My name is Yumi, and this is my brother, Yumino. We're from Zacha.
He does come from Earth. But that's far from here. You must be like us, prisoners of the Disciple of the Cyclops. The creature they worship here, it gives them life. Come and see.
Look, it's our spaceship, the Odyssey. Surely my father's in there.
Telemachus. Hear his voice.
What is it?
Telemachus. It is his voice. He's calling me.
Stand by. I have to get there.
Companions, I've located the Cyclops. All of you stand by. I may need you.
Ulysses, something strange is happening. I'm losing control of the ship. We're falling, losing energy. The iris is going out.
Zeus, supreme overlord of Olympus, avenge us! Show this earthling that no one can defy your mighty will!
Alive. You're alive.
And so began for Ulysses, Telemachus, Yumi, and Noah, the most fantastic of all voyages to a mysterious and secret universe ruled by hostile gods, lost and helpless in the strange cosmos of Olympus.